Hi everyone! Tonight we're going to go to a taco pop-up called Dia de los Tacos. It's at a wine bar called Vintage in Astoria. Follow me?
It is definitely a party out here tonight in the streets. There are people salsa dancing. It's amazing. Summertime is a great time to be in New York City. This is the restaurant. It's a wine bar, but they have this pop-up from Dia de los Tacos. They have a really wide variety of tacos. They have birria tacos, which is what I'm gonna get. They have appetizers, they have ceviche. They have a whole host of other stuff. I'm gonna show you the menu. And they have a lovely outdoor seating area.
Our governor in New York is following the CDC guidelines very strictly, which I like. I'm all for that. As you can see, I'm wearing my mask. New York just started phase two on Monday, which means that we now have outdoor dining.
We have the tacos in hand.
I'm very excited. Taco Thursday, is that a thing? Okay, we're gonna take these home. We're gonna eat them because I don't wanna be around other people with my mask on. We're gonna stop and get a drink.
This is Nino's AQ. It's a local Italian restaurant and they're serving frozen drinks to go.
I'm gonna get a blue raspberry margarita and then a cherry lime gimlet. So this is it's a cherry lime gimlet. Oh my god, that's so good. It tastes like what's the thing from 7-Eleven? It tastes like one of those. I can't think of the name right now. Cured beef taco, cecina taco, that actually looks really good. Oh my god, look! They put stickers on everything! That's awesome! These are the birria tacos. My mouth is watering. Oh, this is very exciting.